Hi guys, it's Yashwanti, and since we are moving on to the next decade, I thought why not just sit and reflect back at the previous one so that I'll be able to see how far I've come and appreciate it. So let's 2014 was basically a year when I was just trying to be good at everything that I did. In summer vacation, apart from those 3 days of the camp, हम लोग पूरा दिन सिर्फ खेलते रहते थे एंड देन व्हेन स्कूल स्टार्टेड आई वाज चोजन एज द वाइस कैप्टन ऑफ माय हाउस एंड दैट वाज प्रोबेबली द रीज़न व्हाई दैट आई वाज ट्राइंग टू बी गुड एट एवरीथिंग दैट आई डिड यू नो एकेडमिक्स स्पोर्ट्स एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज बिकॉज आई डिडंट वांट एनीबॉडी टू कम अप टू मी एंड से कि मे बी यू नॉट सेटिंग द राइट एग्जाम्पल फॉर एवरीवन अराउंड यू विद द बैचेस ऑन योर शोल्डर्स. And then that was also the year when I first took part in the Spelbee competition. I remember slogging so hard over that competition. I literally had the whole dictionary on my mind. Not even kidding. And we won the first prize. I still feel so good about it because it was genuinely mehnat li thi and we got the prize for it. I feel good for that. About me. और एंड देन अगेन स्पोर्ट्स डे वगैरह था तो इट वॉज काइंड ऑफ माई रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू मेक श्योर दैट एवरीथिंग इज इन ऑर्डर रिगार्डिंग माई हाउस एंड टू गेट द मोस्ट आउट ऑफ ईच प्लेयर एंड वी वन अ फ्यू प्राइजेस हियर एंड देयर वी लॉस्ट अ फ्यू प्राइजेस हियर एंड देयर. सो 2014 वॉज अ गुड ईयर आई कंसिडरिंग द शाय किड दैट आई वॉज इन देन बैक देन. And I was entering atmospheres that I wasn't very familiar with, but I was still doing so good and pushing my limits to get the best possible outcome that I can. So I'm proud of the kid that I was in 2014. Now 2015, I joined new classes, and before that I used to go to private tuitions. So it was a little difficult for me to, you know, get used to the new pattern that the classes offered. 3 घंटे का लेक्चर इमीजिएटली आफ्टर स्कूल एंड देन दोज रेगुलर टेस्ट्स तो थोड़ा सा आई फाउंड अ लिटिल डिफिकल्ट टू कीप अप बट इवेंचुअली आई गॉट यूज्ड टू इट. दिस ईयर वाज सो मच लाइक अ रोलर कोस्टर अ लॉट ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स बट आई डिड गेट अ लॉट ऑफ गुड थिंग्स आउट ऑफ दैट ईयर. जैसे आई हैव सम रियली फॉन्ड मेमोरीज विद कुशू दैट नाउ कुश इज used to be my neighbor and but he's always been more like a baby brother. तो उस साल कुशू ने सिर्फ बात करना सीखा था जस्ट ही वॉज अ बेबी एंड ही यूज टू से जस्ट द की वर्ड्स टू फॉर्म द होल सेंटेंस एंड दैट वॉज सो क्यूट. अभी काफ़ी बड़ा हो गया है नाउ ही टॉक्स ही स्पीक्स इन सो मेनी लैंग्वेजेस तभी वॉज जस्ट लर्निंग टॉक आई हैव सम रियली क्यूट मेमोरीज. फिर हाँ एलोक्यूशन सो इन माई स्कूल द 10th स्टैंडर्ड पीपल आर नॉट अलाउड टू पार्टिसिपेट इन एलोक्यूशंस लाइक यू जस्ट focus on studies now. So I was in 9th standard in 2015 and I knew that it is the last chance for me to participate in the elocution competition. So like isme bhi karna hai usme bhi karna hai isme bhi karna hai. There were 3 elocution competitions, Hindi, Marathi, English. So I participated in all of them. Then Marathi competition hua, I didn't get a single prize. Hindi competition hua, again I didn't get a single prize. And now English competition was approaching, the date was coming closer and I felt कि अभी इसमें भी कुछ नहीं मिला तो सॉर्ट ऑफ एन एम्बेरसमेंट हो जाएगा कि तीनों में लिया और तीनों में कुछ भी नहीं मिला. बट देन आई थॉट कि लेकिन लास्ट चांस है हाउ डू आई जस्ट लेट इट गो. तो ले लिया मैंने पार्ट उसमें भी एंड देन आई वेंट ऑन द स्टेज आई फंबल्ड अ लिटिल फिर बाकी का वॉज वेल एंड गुड. आई केम डाउन ऑफ द स्टेज एंड आई स्टार्टेड सॉबिंग लाइक एन इडियट. I still don't know the reason why I did that. Anxiety? Nahin. Pata nahin. Phir the prizes were getting announced. First prize mera naam tha. Second prize mera naam tha. Third prize Yashwanti Borade. And Spelbee, I participated in Spelbee again and we won. It was a good year. My academics improved drastically and I again participated in the Spelbee competition but this year we got the third prize. We definitely could have done better but at the end of the day it's a group effort so okay. Then there's nothing much more to tell about 2016. बहुत पढ़ने में ही जा रहा था शायद 2016 But I definitely had some really, really fun times in class as well as school. So it escalated like really quickly. And in 2016, I made a resolution that I would study even harder in 2017. And apparently I stuck to the resolution. I'll tell you the schedule of 2017 ka first half. I used to be in the class whole day studying with my friends. I used to come back home at 9, have dinner around 9:30 and then go back to sleep at 10. 10 to 2 I used to sleep. 2 o'clock I used to wake up and start studying again till 8 in the morning. And then after that 8 to 9:30 I used to have rest again. And after that I used to go get ready and go to give the board exams, or if not that then to class, and the whole thing repeated again. And then we also had 2 vacations in 2017. In the summer vacations we went to South India, that's Tamil Nadu. It's a great place, we had a lot of fun. Then in winter vacations we went to Delhi, Agra, Mathura, you know, that part of North India, and I loved it. I mean, wahan ki thandi, you don't get to experience that in Mumbai, right? So it was really fun. And we stayed at CB Delhi, aur wo jagah mujhe itni zyada achhi lagti ab tak, because wahan pe books bahut saste milte hain, and I also got my One Direction poster from there. And then wahan pe jab thandi hoti hai itni, you eat that hot steaming food with so much of ghee on that, it's amazing. I still miss that so much. And I also saw Taj Mahal for the first time then. It's breathtakingly beautiful. I miss that a lot. And yeah, so that was 2017. It was a really fun year. I had no particular routine to follow in 2018. I just went with the flow. Whatever came, came. Whatever went, went away. And the fun part of 2018 was that I learned swimming. I was so scared of water, but I did it. And when they asked me to do the jump, I was so scared, so nervous. I could have done anything to avoid that. But my sir pushed me into the water and I found it exhilarating. And I did it again and again and again and again on my own. And now I'm proud of the fact that I did overcome my fears. So lesson learned. Face your fears, because there are some really amazing things on the other side of fear. And 2018 ka birthday. My family and my neighbors decided to surprise me on my birthday. I was sleeping in my bedroom and it was my brother's and his best friend's responsibility to keep me oblivious to everything that was happening outside. And they successfully failed. I found out everything. And then in the end of 2018, I went to see my first kabaddi match live and we were defeated. But I got to see my favorite player. So 2019 almost started as a pandemonium. My favorite kabaddi team eventually got selected into the finals and they were going to come to Mumbai to play the finals 2 to 3 days before my exam, prelims. And I wanted to go to see the match so badly. I had a hard time convincing my parents to let me go. But eventually I did go and it was all worth it. We won. And then boards were coming very close. The date was approaching and it wasn't hitting me at all. Boards! Okay, boards. Many things happened in this decade. 10th happened, 12th happened. I traveled so much and I actually remember so many things from this year, this decade's travel. Because in the last decade, I was a very little kid and I don't remember anything at all from then. But I do from this decade. And then in this decade, it was the ending of school and the beginning of college, so that was again a little change. Then there have been so many failures and so many embarrassing moments, but at the same time there have been so many victories and so many good moments also. One Direction happened in this decade. My house got renovated a lot in this decade. I started reading books which changed a lot of things actually. I started writing diaries, because of which this video has been possible. And then I also got my kind of a first job. And there have been so many things that I have learned, sometimes by the hard way, sometimes by observing someone else's mistake. And It's been an amazing decade overall. This is me with my brother and my dad on a road trip that I don't remember. This is me and my brother at the Golden Temple trying to pose and avoid the sun at the same time. The kid that you see to the right is me jumping at Kanyakumari. This is me inside the aircraft, and this is probably where it all began.